Greetings, gamers. I am MuteDog the Gamer, and it's that time again. We're going to be doing some classic mode on Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And this time, we're going to use...
Classic mode!
Let's see here. I had somebody in mind that I wanted to try. And that was... Oh boy, where'd he go? It's like I have a character in mind, and then once I get here, I can't remember who it was. That's right, Cloud. So we're gonna go ahead and do the hard-hitting Cloud. And of course we're gonna have the intensity all the way up. And let's see how far we can get with this. So Cloud has a variety of moves that he can use at his disposal, especially when it comes to that limit breaker. So we're gonna see if we can go ahead and break the limit by defeating this Toon Link. Oh, that would have been a KO if he didn't ricochet off the wall like that. There we go. Sometimes those tech moves come in handy, but when you're trying to knock someone off like that, it really can work against you. All right, next we got Fox and Cat.
Go!
That was already gone. Oh, I don't know why I thought that was a counter. I was thinking I was playing Joker for a sec. And he used his down special as a counter. That sword of his, the Buster Sword, really packs a punch. So we're moving all along. It's getting a little harder, probably because all these characters. So I guess we're riding on everything. That's the theme of this. Ooh, a cuckoo. Let's see if we can use that. There we go. I cleaned up the pistol to be on my side. Man, he's dodging every one of them. Oh, that was a dope combo. I'll take it. I guess we'll probably be in Big Blue in Meat City or something like that pretty soon. I feel like that's another themed ride. Oh no. Okay. The Mario gang.
Ready? Go!
Alright, Mario. Are you gonna save your princess? He was kind of far at the top, so I used that to my advantage. So now we're gonna go ahead and move on to this next part of the mural. I knew it was coming, Captain Falcon. Okay,
ready,
fair enough.
Go!
Get back a little bit. Oh! Man, I'm glad I got out the way just in time. All right, we're actually doing all right. Wolf.
Ready?
All right.
Go!
Okay, Wolf, you need to calm down with that. We both got blown to pieces, but he died first. What is going on with these so-called games? Jeez. Alright. So now we're gonna do this bonus game. Yeah, I'm not interested in any of these rides. Okay, Cloud got the speed to him. That thing is coming, that black hole of doom. Get through here, get through here. Nope, 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 get down. No wall jumping. We ain't got time for that. Let's get us out of here. Yeah. Violet was my highest scoring character so far. Will it be Cloud? We're about to find out it's true.
Complete!
Master Hand and Crazy Hand. Yep. And Cloud's just riding solo. Oh, hold on, he has a partner or something. But it's all good. Fell over.
Continue.
That was my fault. I always learn something new about these two. That, I was about to say, is that one here to stay? In there, and I'm about to die again. They really made these two a force to be reckoned with. They used to be so easy back in the melee and brawl days. But now they have all kinds of moves. They hit you with ink, they shock you, they break your shield more easily. Tim trying to get through these. There we go. No black hole. Finished it. So there's my Adventure with Cloud. I always do good until the end. Got a decent amount, but always can do better. These characters that I'm using, they're not necessarily my mains. It's just people I'm just trying to complete this classic mode with, and just seeing how far I can go. Because who knows, I may discover my new main when I use these characters. So I know for sure I've been enjoying Violet and using him in most of my online matches. I wonder where they come from, though. Like, who creates them? Because we already destroyed Master and Crazy Hand, so it could be them. But yeah, I'm no pro or anything. Just an amateur, just trying to make it through these levels. And sometimes I'll showcase my online game when it comes to Smash. But you know, we're near the level of these top competitors that we come across. Just doing it for the fun of it. And just testing to see how far I can go. Makes me wonder how much ammo is really in this super scope that I'm using. I don't know what the super scope, you don't shoot for this one. And even after you finish, you can still shoot off a million shots per second.
Congratulations!
We're just summoning from Final Fantasy. Well, there you have it, folks. Another classic mode adventure of mine. And thank you so much for watching and tuning in for upcoming videos. And I'll see you guys next time.